destroy everything! Everything! Everything!
Oh my, it talks. This one seems a little different than all those other pathetic specimens.
I'll tear you limb from limb!
Well, it may be capable of speaking, but it seems just as pitifully stupid as the others. Might as well kill a little time with a display of my superior strength.
The battle's about to start! Good luck!
What's going on?
I thought you were just another cretin, but you actually have a modicum of skill. Well, I did go a little easy on you, but you still survived my attacks.
Wait, please! Is that you? Lord Frieza?
Oh-ho! So you do know your place after all.
Please! Forgive me! It's me! Nappa! The Saiyan! I used to work for you! Don't you remember me?
Nappa. Now that you mention it, that name does ring a bell.
Apologies, Lord Frieza! You've changed forms from when I last had the honor of meeting you.
Oh, so this was the first time you've seen me in my current form, then? Still, if one cannot recognize one's master, does that not constitute an absence of loyalty?
Oh, of course not! Come hell or high water, I would do your bidding to the letter, Lord Frieza.
I wouldn't need to test you on that statement now, would I? But if you do mean it, you will devote your life to serving me. Is that clear? That wasn't terrible. Seems like you might have a knack for this. If you can tap into a little more of my power, we should be able to interrogate Android 16.
Hello? fool.
I do not care what you prefer. What could possibly be wrong with punishing a fool like him? I urge you to learn your place. There is no doubt about it. You can't actually believe anything that comes out of that man's mouth. If so, you are a puke-inducing simpleton. I don't know what his true goal is, but he must be hiding something. Oh, I see. Now I understand. It seems like he originally intended to link you with that Saiyan after all.
That Saiyan? Hey, you talking about Kakarot?
And since when have you been allowed to speak to me in that manner? Shall I remove that big mouth of yours?
Oh, no, Lord Frieza. It was just my misunderstanding. I thought it was the maggot inside of you speaking, Lord Frieza.
I sincerely hope that's the case. Nappa, even you could prove to be an important pawn in a situation this dire. I trust you know what will happen if you don't show adequate results.
Of course I do, sir! I won't let you down!
Now that's more like it. I expect great things from you.
Frieza's such a jerk.
Did you say something?
No, sir, not a thing!
nothing.
Guess I'll give you a prepare yourself. Hello there. There you are.
Wonderful!
Guess I'll give you a fright. Right, you will.
Counter!
Prepare yourself.
Nice!
Right.
I'll shut you up for good.
Serious now.
I'll shut you up for good. will end you! I'll shut you up for good! Prepare yourself!
It's your turn!
Let's go!
Let it tell me!
Come on!
Out of the way!
Gotcha!
Out of the way! Let's go! No use!
I guess I'll give you a few words.
That won't do!
Right.
Come on!
This is the end!
That's my way of saying now, let's go! What was that? So that's my way of saying hell, let's go!
You want more good?
Amazing!
Out of the way!
Gotcha!
This is the end! This is my
fantastic
best technique! Out of the way!
Gotcha!
Consider this my way of saying hello!
Oh dear!
Out of the way! Nice! Counter!